Well, I guess it's time to talk about my wife now, don't you?
Dear Frederick, I'm just longing to meet her sometime.
She sparkles,
so pleasant.
She twinkles,
so nice.
Her youth is a sort of present.
Another price.
The incandescent, what the
light
of my life. You must meet my wife.
Yes, I must. I really must now.
She flutters.
How charming.
She twitters.
My word.
She floats.
That alarming. What is she? A bird?
She makes me feel I'm what?
A very old man.
Yes, no.
No.
But
I must meet your Gertrude.
My aunt.
Sorry, aunt.
She loves my voice, my walk, my mustache. The cigar, in fact, that I'm smoking. She'll watch me puff until it's just ash. Then she'll say the cigar, but
it's all but you're joking.
She dotes on,
don't you fool,
my snoring.
How dear.
The point is she's really simple.
Yes, that much seems clear.
She gives me funny names, all dry as dust.
She's just.
You must meet my wife.
I must, yes, I must.
A sea of whims that I submerge in, yet so lovable in repentance. But you can't force a flower.
Don't finish that sentence. She's monstrous.
She's frightened.
Unfeeling.
Unversed. She'd strike you as unenlightened.
No, I'd strike her first.
Her reticence, her apprehension.
Her cross.
No.
Yes.
No.
Reverend.
You must meet my wife.
Let me get my hat and my knife.
What is that?
I must meet your wife.